Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps. Again, hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Origin account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's first open up your preferred browser. I'll be opening the or using the Google Chrome. And after you have opened your preferred browser, on the search bar, click there. Either type in the origin.com and hit enter, or you can just search for Origin on Google itself. Either way, you will be on the same platform. After the page has loaded, it will display a home page like this one, and you can see the sign in option over here on the left side of your screen. Click on the sign in, and you can, if you have not already created an account, you can directly create it from over here. Now to sign in, just enter your email address over here and password over here and click to sign in. And there guys, signing into your Origin account from your desktop is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.